Hi! Yay! We made it! Detoxifying my body through my feet, getting all the gunk out of me through this cool contraption. Let's see this.
Look at there's little white
fleckies
in here. Look at that.
We don't do ours.
Right. What are those white flecks?
Have
to
look.
Okay, here we are officially day one in Arizona. Beautiful morning. Not a cloud in the sky.
I caught it with a twin's hat. Go twins.
Look at his tail. It's right where my forehead is.
Let's just glue it back on.
Just leaving your hat and it'll just move around your head.
Congratulations, everybody. We did it.
Team effort.
Team effort.
You can see his blood.
All right, here we are at Browns Mountain. Joshua Tree. Look at the size of that monster.
Jack.
There they are, Hoosiers in Phoenix. No, Scottsdale? I don't know where we are. Phoenix Metroplex. Hey, Camden. Camden.
Yeah, we're
going to
order here.
Ooh, there's Chris.
All right, we are at the Orange Grove by Abby's mom's house. All the oranges. Abby just picked a fresh orange right off the tree.
It's really juicy.
Look at that beauty. Let's see, take a bite and let's get a full review. We're rolling.
A lot of orange.
A lot of orange, she says.
A lot of orange.
What's that even mean?
Here, try one.
I'm going to. I have my own right here.
Here, give me the phone.
No.
Let's give John's review.
Amazing.
A lot of orange, right?
Shot in the back of my throat.
Here we are, driving to the lake. They sneak up on you. Next stop, the lake. All right, we've parked. Headed to the lake. That-a-way. Famous pork chop dinner. Thank you. Yum. We have made it to Rock Springs Cafe, supposedly the Betty's Pies of Colorado. No, where are we? Arizona. Rock Cafe.
at the size of those pancakes. Hi, babe.
Hi. The cream.
There it is, the apple crumb pie. Hi. Abby's trying it.
Oh, it's bleeding.
Oh my gosh.
It's bleeding.
And I'll take this when you drive to Goodwill.
Now here comes the cake.
Bud, what kind did you get?
Is
it good?
Look at it. What kind is that? Peas and cream?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Good.
Big A's. O-M-G. Packing up. Going to Sedona today. This was our room that we stayed in.
I dropped that book.
Let's edit. We'll edit that. Here we are, breakfast. The Grand Canyon. There's my girl. Breakfast sandwiches.
Didn't say
no cheese. We'll just write no cheese. 1,000 feet from rim to river, on a pathway into the heart of the earth. A journey of wonder.
There, you can see it kind of moving. Thank you.
How is it?
Awesome.
Jalapeno cornbread.
Oh.
Well, gotta edit that out. Breakfast at the Best Western Sedona. You name it. Sedona, time to do some hiking. Red Rock Crossing. Abby's dominating. You guys, smile. 1, 2, 3. Look at what a view. We made it to the top, guys.
Buddha Beach.
What is it?
Buddha Beach.
Buddha Beach.
Hi.
We've made it to Jerome, the haunted city. top of the mountain. Wait, say it. We're gonna go eat, where is it?
Greenish building,
the haunted hamburger. Here we go. And here, look at this, is how high up we are. We should have drove up the mountain. We made it. The haunted hamburger. In we go.
Nacho. No, chips and salsa. At the haunted hamburger. Our dinner has arrived.
What is that?
Whoa.
Here's an overhead look of Jerome, the haunted city. And if you look, that snow-capped mountain, it's 100 miles away, and that's where I bought some pants at Target. Headed to the haunted hotel. Burger. We're going in. There it is. The double-double animal style. Abby got the single, her first bite.
She took a bite. Is it good?
Oh.
Check that
Let's
out.
Hear it. Arf. Looks good. Good.
Small. Okay. And then Whataburger Jr. with cheese.
Okay. All right, no more than 15 minutes after having an In-N-Out burger, we are now in the Whataburger drive-in, testing out a Whataburger. All right, show me that burger, babe.
How?
That is a Whataburger.
Whataburger.
Look at the size difference. Things are massive.
Huge.
Compared to an In-N-Out burger. Take a bite. Let's see. Let's do it. Yep. Taste test. How is it?
What a burger.
This is happening. Two burgers in under 30 minutes.
All right, John's turn.
Here we go. What a burger.
Wow. Trying a Whataburger.
Look at the size.
What do you have to say for yourself?
Delicious.
Okay. Mom, how's yours?
Amazing.
As usual.
I've never had a junior though.
Wow, it's good.
I think I found my new love.
What'd you get?
Neem.
Hey.
Neem
cell. Neem cell. That's on my finger.
Yeah.
Go on.
Rosehip oil serum.
What's that do?
Makes me look like a supermodel.
For you,
at night.
Oh, wonderful.
herbal skin toner.
Cool.
It has witch hazel in it, so it takes away your puffiness.
Oh, I used to have to put that on my face all the time. It's a true story.
You can borrow it. Coconut lemongrass gold milk lotion.
Whoa.
And foot lotion.
Wow, lucky girl. Pretty cool. Did you get the same stuff?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Yeah. Well, that was fun.
Yep, all the
cool
same.
Store.
What else? Did you get something different?
I got one anti-aging face cream. That's different.
All natural.
Mexican meal.
Chad, you want to try it?
Everyone's food looks delicious.
Sure does.
Mm-mm-mm.